and it's not the result, right? It is not the result, it's the process.
Even then I'll tell you, even though you got up, it does not mean that you won the game. It is the objectives and the rules of the game. If you're not following it, though you got the result, you're not following it. Yes or no? So then, please don't look at the result. Look at the process, that's very, very important. That's number one. Number two is, look at it as a win-win situation, win-win strategy, then win-lose strategy. ये नहीं कि आप अकेले कर रहे हो तो which is not going to help you anyway. So what you have to do is you have to look at your opponent, you have to look at your partner, you have to look at your member who is also equally getting up and who is also winning the game. So what you have to do is give that support for the other person also to come up to the level so that you as a team, you two members as a team winning, not that you are alone winning, right? When it is a wall, cap wall, what you're talking about, it is not just two members, three members, it is everyone. So what we have to do is always win-win situation should be there. Don't look at you are winning it. It is that everyone together should win. So for that, you have to give up a lot of people. It is that you have to support other people. You have to take out some of your even, okay, the earnings for them. So that's how, give up something so that, okay, everyone will come here or everyone will get the result. So what you should do, that's the coordination which is required here. So that's what we are learning. I'm a facilitator, right? When you are working with a team, when you are working with the students, what you have to do is look at that every student should win. It's not set of people in your class are going to win, right?